Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to GTA 3 Definitive Edition. Oops. Got those. God damn it. Give me a car. All right, let's get back to it. Hey, Asuka. All right, I want the rocket launcher out. Get out the way. Damn it. Why do these guys have to appear when I'm trying to do things? And why do the rockets keep missing for some reason? Three have appeared on the screen now, so that's good. Get out the puddle. There's three. Yep. No, you won't. Hey! Oh, fuck off! That's bullshit. All right, we're going. Bloody bus. Oh no, let's not do this shit again. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, you yardy tossers. Can the rain go away as well, please? I'm bored of it. Oh, come on. Why does this mission have to have a timer? Here we go. Nothing fancy about the driving, love. Really? Come on. Right. Where's the fifth one? I can't remember where the fifth one is now. That was the problem I had before. Right, I know where these two are, and I know where the two in Portland are. Well, good. You didn't screw me this time. Trying to swap cars.
2 days later, I was diagnosed with a
cartel are after me now. Don't stop being stuck on nothing. Oh, come on, that's bollocks. Oh God, can't get a grip. Everyone get out of my way. Get a grip, car. Jesus. Get out. Give me your car. Shut the door. Get out the way! Portland. Yeah, get your Scooby-Doo van out the way, jackass. Come on. Oh. Ah, come on, get out the way. I need to find three more. There's two here and the last one back in the middle island. Shit. Oh, fuck off! Get out! Well, I'm not going to win now. Let's try this again. I need to stock up on ammo. Really? Oh, you'll do. Why does it have to be raining?
You want a license too?
Oh, you don't have a rocket launcher, did you? Get out. Right, I'm gonna have to just waste a mission just driving around the middle island and trying to remember where the fifth one is. So we're not doing this one for real. Shut up, Fernando. Okay, we've got that one there. These three here. Ah! There's nothing fancy about that drone. Ah, it was here. I mean, not to put a too fine a point on it, gentlemen, but why am I doing this when you're literally right here? Get out. There's four. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Oh, fuck off. Frick. Right, that's all five done over here. Fine. Bloody yardies, what a pain in the ass. Not if I kill you first. There we go, that's you done. Could you all get out the pissing way? Can you guys not? You don't need to talk to me, officer. You saw nothing. Oh, bloody trees. Right, come on, I've got just over 4 minutes to get the last two. Get out the bloody way! No, I want to go this way. Come on. Maybe you learn to drive, douchebag. No, I don't. International Airport, here we go. What? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, you cunt!
I'm warning you.
Why does there have to be a cop car right here? Oh, good, at least he left. It's fine, I've got time. And again, why does there need to be a copper here? Okay. 2.5 minutes, we're good. Oh, thank Christ, this is... I can't fail this now, surely. piss off. Oh, thank God that's over. How long did that take? Almost the entire episode. Bloody hell, that mission was annoying. What was screwing me up the most was completely forgetting where that fifth one on the second island was. Wait here. We'll grab this package. Stand here, then I should just raise right up. Then I should be able to grab it. Here we go. Don't have to wait that long. Oh, they fixed that then. So remember in the original, the character kept jumping as the bridge went up. Thank you. 25 out of 100. Oh, Jesus, I've completely neglected those. My car still there? Yeah, look at it, in mint condition as well. Well, at least that that package is ticked off. You ass. Right. Get out of the way, you. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna cut this one short because that really tested my patience. Anyway, thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been GTA 3. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.